Republicans' attempt to undermine the Mueller investigation and as well to fire Deputy Secretary, Attorney General Rosenstein, which they're planning to do on Friday.